Good morning po mga kababayan, ma'am sir. So this is Jam, the Filipino channel po ang inyong lingkod. So today nga is September 26, 2024. At tayo ngayon ay papunta dyan sa may Grass Residences Tower 2, dyan nga sa may Nueva Vizcaya, Santo Cristo, di ba? Quezon City, dyan yan sa may Projects Banda, likod ng SM. At tayo ay papunta dadalhin natin yan sa may Claret School of Quezon City, Gate 4, Mahinhin Street, UP Village, Diliman, Quezon City. Okay po, dyan yan, medyo nagdutugtong yung paningin ko, medyo ano yung mata ko, konti. May muta siguro. Okay, so nahirapan tayo magbasa minsan. Okay, maraming salamat po sa panonood. Magkakalik po tayo mamaya konti. Pag nakuha na po natin sila, disclaimer lamang po, ang content po natin ay kalsada at hindi ang passenger. Kaya nga naman, sakasakali mo po na malabo ay intindihin nyo na lang. Hindi original yung ating ginagamit. Sakasakali man po na marinig nyo ang inyong mga pangalan, kailin tulad din ang pangyayari sa inyong mga buhay, ay hindi po kayong pinapatungkulan, hindi ba ko siya na isang kahalin tulad namang. Sapagkat napakarami naman po ang magkakahalin tulad ng mga pangyayari sa buhay, mga pangalan po ng lugar, lalong-lalo na po ng pangalan po ng tao. Okay po, sa magbabalik po tayo mamayang unti pag nakuha na po natin yung ating susunod na mission po.
It's
moving! Mga buhay na! 10 left and continue on Ross Cobbler.
I will name it...
Ma, pinapalam po lang po. Naka-record po tayo. Content creator po ako. So itong kabuuan po ng biyahe natin, naka-record po ito. At ina-upload ko ito sa ating YouTube channel po. Jam the Filipino channel po.
I will name this Vincent.
Kung gusto niyo mag-subscribe, subscribe na. Kailangan ko yan. Kasa-kasada lang din naman.
Continue for 200 meters, then turn left onto South Road. In 80 meters, turn left onto South Road. In 40 meters, turn left.
It's get COVID.
Continue for 300 meters, then turn right and continue on East Road.
The water is so dirty.
Kasi nagkaroon sa mga tapos.
What did they eat?
Spring water.
No, may pinakain na dyan.
How much does it cost?
My mom said it's like 100.
Don't go to buy a lot.
Oo, sabi ni mami mo din.
Want a dog?
You want a dog?
Mm-hmm. I have new one. Golden retriever.
I want fish.
Fish.
I want fish.
In 100 meters, turn right and continue on the same road. Then in 50 meters, turn right.
How about this patrol of the fish?
Ow. all we put is in the glass, and I'm gonna cover the top so that no one can drink it.
In 100 meters, make a left U-turn to stay on North Avenue.
Kasi kapag nilipat ngayon, magbibigla sila. I had a dream last night that I died in a plane crash. What? Oh, I had a dream! Dream! Pangarap. Hindi! Pangarap. Dream! Pangarap is dream! When I was sleeping!
Dream or nightmare?
Nightmare. Oh, it's a nightmare. It's nightmare. Yeah, I had a dream.
Oh, ano? Kwenta mo.
I think we should supposed to leave Patrish in this
box. We should buy the pillow.
No. No,
you should buy it.
After I died,
continue for 1 kilometer, then enter the elliptical road and take the 10th exit.
So, it's
sign freeze.
It's a sign na ba? Huwag ka na muna pumunta na sa
freeze. It freeze. Froze? Freeze! Yeah, freeze. It's froze.
Straight at this traffic light. Continue for 1 kilometer, then enter the elliptical road and take the 10th exit.
Check out, it's the 3600. Huh? Is it maybe the
6? Continue straight at this traffic light.
Because I forgot the score. I know you're the person. Is it the...
Meritas.
Oh, it's the Larawan.
It's the Larawan?
Yeah.
It's my tattoo, not Meritas.
But how about the...
Ano yung dalay mo? Is that?
No, ako.
Liyan mo mamatay?
Iwan lang po natin.
Baka mamatay dahil naaalog ano. Pag namatay, preto niya na.
Aliliit
pa. Aliliit niya.
For the silence room. Mm-hmm. But this is my cat already. May dalawang mga crate of fish. Panghihina na nga si Reyes. Ha? Panghihina. Bakit? Time to die? Do you die that?
Vince, I think you need one. I'll give you one.
Wait, I'll just buy one on you again kasi maliit yung mga gawin. But after we change it, it's good na.
Hindi ko ako.
Nakala ko professional ka.
No? No. Bakit may sinabi ako?
Yeah. Mada. Oo, matay ito.
Oo, mamamatay yan. Tignan mo.
Which I'll give you a plan. I need that plan. What time is your science? Thank you.
straight at this traffic light.
Okay. When I arrived, it's very connection. In grade 6, we're going to sleep. We don't have an
overnight. So,
Continue straight at the first traffic light, then in 800 meters enter the roundabout. Exit the roundabout onto Kalyan Avenue.
Don't. studio. Super bad. How about yours? Bro, I can't even smell yours. It must be the same.
No, I'm wearing a bunch of earrings. In 100 meters, exit the roundabout.
But I literally heard you up. But I didn't hear
this. I did this. That's what I do.
Wait, do that, do that. Do that. Now we have
super. In 70 meters, turn right onto Matagal Extreme.
So you have a super black nose. I barely have a black nose. Oh, I did this.
Continue for 200 meters, then turn left onto Malamix Street.
Exiting your nasal passage. And I can smell the smoke.
In 80 meters, turn left onto Malamix Street.
How did I know that you are being spam?
In 40 meters, turn left.
Because he literally entered my apartment when I was still sleeping. No, yeah, I didn't.
You were already in the bedroom.
Yeah, because he literally knocked on the door. That's why I stopped eating. Huh? You were there already in the bedroom. I saw you were about to change already, even before I knocked on the door. Bro, what? How would you know? Bro, you're literally at the door. How would you see me? That I'm changing already.
Ah,
wait, I thought about the bedroom door. Bro, when you knock, bro, I stopped eating because you're already there and I decided to change.
Oh, no.
Diba? Look.
Oh, sana ko.
Huh?
Sana ko.
Bro, diba ano din naman po cholo knock?
Oh.
I stopped eating and I went to the bedroom.
Mm-mm. I told you na maybe it's good you know.
Oh, diba? You already know it's spam because you literally went to the bedroom and you passed my food.
Nakita niya sa my table?
Oh, diba?
Dito na tayo, no?
It's still the best thing. Okay, maybe, but I think I outsmarted you.
You have arrived at your destination.
I'm delayed. Can I just get my water bottle? Huh? My water bottle?
Wait, baba mo yung ating water. Dito na ba tayo?
Pwede na po.
Hindi pa.
Dun?
Not yet kasi it's not so heavy.
Doon daw ko.
I love my fish. Stop, Zach. Not there.
Sige, hindi, sige lang. Kasi may kasunod pa na rin ito. Mababa. Hindi, pa ano to? Sige na po. Baba na po.
Baba na. Go.
Bilis na.
Oo. Di, konting bilis kasi may bilis mga na, ibang nagbababa rin.
No. Pwede po ako dito?
Sige po, sige po. Pwede po.
Free is na. Bye-bye. Mga madang people.
Hello. Good morning, kuya.
Ay.
Sige lang. Mabilis si kuya. Hindi pa naglaro ng football yan si kuya, ha?
Kuya, nagbabasketball din ako po.
Kuya,
yeah, thank you. Ayan, so maraming salamat po sa panonood. Hanggang sa muli po, nadrop na natin sila dito yan sa mga klaro. So, ingat at God bless po everyone. Tagagawa na po natin na separate video itong ating susunod na misyon. Go, go.
Continue for 100 meters, then turn right onto My Almond Street.